This is why we never got on the X Factor. I once saw this happen to B.B. King, but he had a story about Lucille. Unfortunately, I haven't got a Lucille. I could tell you a few other stories. They're either very clean or very piled up. Good equipment, this, by the way. If you're down a shop next, check them out.